May we have a moment in silence for Elijah. Rest in peace.